It's Ted stepping through the door, swinging liquid swords, kicking all the board. Now you rappers hit the floor. Lyrics galore, I'm like a magic paw. And X-Men with sabers that form like three claws. Comic references obscure, they bounce off the wall. The watcher who walked the moon before Mike could call the beast.
Yo, 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 welcome back, you guys. What's going on? Good evening. It's your boy here, the Devourer of Worlds, the Reaper of Multiverses, Black Galactus, devouring one planet, one universe at a time. What up? We are back with the Let's Play Episode 2. We are here in our Rue Town playing Pokemon Dragon Ball Z Team Training. Now, this is a Pokemon hack. For those of you who didn't see the first episode, go ahead and watch that. I'm going to go ahead and link that in the description of this episode just in case you didn't see your boy put his thing down. And, yeah, man, we're doing it big, yo. Yeah, know what I mean, son? We're doing big things, know what I mean? Nah, let me stop. So far, I did some leveling off-screen. Got my Gohan at level 9. I learned Maseko also. Look, guys. Maseko, ha! Did a little offline training. And buy me some camps. Excuse me. Some onigiri. One of these. Just for safe measure, general. Let's go. Anywho, let's go see what we can catch. I want a Krillin. I know I can get a Krillin over here. I will not be catching a Yamcha before I catch a Krillin. Goodbye. By the way, if you hear the background noise, that is Justice League Doom, the movie playing. You know, I'd like to have something to listen to while I whoop ass Krillin! And I have this game on 2x fast forward because it is really, really slow. And I really don't want to sit through all of that slowness. I'm pretty sure you guys don't either, so I'm speeding it up for quality purposes. Krillin! They spelled his name wrong. Goddamn right I'm gonna rename Krillin. Damn, I skipped this Pokedex entry. It's just talking about, Master Roshi. And how he gets strength from fighting for his friends and his family. Typical the best character in the world shit. Krillin! No, not again. Don't hit me twice. And as you guys can see, the layout is a little bigger because, you know, the bigger buttons make it easier to slide across the screen and, you know, do what I got to do. Myself, I'm not playing games. I'm getting to level 10 real fast. Then I'm going to train up my Krillin. Then I'm going to catch a Yamcha. Probably train him to like level 5. I'm going to do all of that training off screen, probably though, for Yamcha. But I'm going to put the Krillin training in because it's going to be part of my first training montage because it's Krillin, oh, damn, I keep skipping my stats. Take this off fast forward for a second. So check it. These are the stats. 13, 22, 17, 18, 16. So it looks like I'm going to be a special attacker. So yeah, special attack. Okie doke, let's see what Krillin is. It's got early bird. Krillin is a quirky. He's also going to be a bit of a special attacker. We'll see how his stats fare out as he gets more. I took the layout off because it was annoying me to look at. And now I'm going to turn the fast forward back on.
To the sky, 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 to the s
Hope you guys enjoyed that little montage, the first one I ever threw together for a Let's Play. And hopefully it was enjoyable for y'all. Let's do this thing. Hey, TD Luffy, you're up to the Dragon Leaf. Forget about it. God damn it. See, he went to go try to go in there. That's why he said they won't let you through, because he went and tried like an idiot. Alright, Krillin. Take this off fast forward so we don't make any mistakes. You're a pretty big dude, so Karate Chop ought to do some decent damage to you. That low kick might have been better, though. Let's see what this does. Damn. I have to take a little damage, but Masako! Huh! Probably got a really low special defense, Mr. Bear. Kuma-san. Let's go, Dad. I'm not afraid of you, Dad. Get my guard up. Cause he's gonna do Kaioken. Yep, see? Now, if he uses two Kaiokens, I should be able to survive. Yeah. If I use one more guard and a potion, I should be able to survive a couple of his attacks. But too bad I don't raise your defense, sucker. Come on, keep using them. Got a nice little +2. It's all right, I'm gonna guard up. Psych. It's not gonna kill me, dog. You dead, though.
Bye bye.
I'm better than you are, Dad. Bye bye, boo. Aw, you just lucked out. Give me that $144, nickel. I heard the Dragon Lead is crawling with tough trainers. Psh, I have to figure out how to get past them. You should quit dwelling and get a move on. I just whooped your ass, and that's all you gotta say. No congratulations on kicking my ass, no nothing. Screw you, Dan. We're going back into fast motion, guys. Can't do the slow motion stuff. I'm going to go back and catch that Yamcha off screen. Off screen, I'm going to go catch Yamcha. Sorry if my voice is getting a little low, guys. I'm pretty tired. I just came from working all day, and I'm trying to get these last bit out. It's 2:19 in the morning, and I'm trying to get this out. I get this recorded. Okay, We did our rival battle. We did a little grinding. Let's see if we can get at least a little bit past. See if we can get a little up this way. I love fast forward. What you gotta say? Got something? Got something for me? Alright. So we are going in the forest. Okay, cool. We are going to save it here, you guys. Quick save. And then save. Yep, we're going to save here, you guys, and end the video right here. Again, thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys had a good time and enjoyed watching this game with me. We're going to get pretty far, and tomorrow I'm off work, so I'll do a lot more videos and stuff. And hopefully, you know, I get better with the editing and you guys get better songs and I even get better at the intros and, you know, commentary. But so far, I'm digging the game. I hope you guys are digging it. My Gohan's looking nasty. My Krillin's coming up in the world, about to look nasty. My Z fighting team is about to be the strongest ever. We're about to be the strongest ever. The Galactic Federation is in full effect. Thank you guys so much for watching. Do not forget to comment, like, and subscribe. Share this video with your friends so we can get the word out that your boy Black Galactus is on the scene. Let's show love. Let's do this. Anyway, you know, leave suggestions on tips on anything on helping the channel. Help us get better. Any ideas for future videos? I'm always out there looking for new stuff to do. So, again, thank you guys. Namaste. Black Galactus out. Peace.